Good evening, good people. Thank you for coming to my channel, Standing in Awe, Gracefully Spoken. My name is Kelly, and I wanted to make this special video. I don't know who this video is for, and I hope that you enjoy it. Thank you, Jesus. Heavenly Father, I come to you right now, Father. I ask that you lift the world up, Father. I ask that you lift this universe up, Father. Father God, there is someone crying out, Father God, that is in need of your grace, Father God, that is in need of your mercy, Father God. Father God, there is someone crying out right now, Father God, that is in need of your forgiveness, Father God, and I ask that you overshadow them, Father God. I ask that you come to their aid, Father God. I ask that you come to their call, Father God. Father God, I ask that you make your presence known to them right now, Father God. There is just someone who are weeping, Father God. There is someone who is elderly, Father God. Child, Father God, someone who is bedridden, Father God, someone who's being misused, Father God, someone that is suffering from mental and emotional verbal abuse, Father God, that is crying out to you, Father God, and I just ask that you wrap your loving arms around them right now, Father God. I just ask that you continue to wrap your loving arms around this world, Father God. Father God, lift us up, Jesus. Lift us up, Jesus, as we lift you up. We praise you, Father God. We love you, Father God. You are so worthy to be praised, Father God. And Father God, there's someone reaching out to you right now that needs you right now. There's someone right now, Father God, that has a tough decision to make. Father God, I ask that you make your presence be known. Father God, I ask that you whisper, Father God, into their ear. You got this. You can do this. I am here with you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father God, I ask that you just go to me, Father God. And you help them make this tough decision that they need to make right now, Father God. Let them know if they step out in faith, Father God, that you will have their back all the way, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father God, there is someone right now that is bedridden, Father God, that wants to get on their knees, Father God, that wants to fall on their knees right now, Father God, and give you the praise that you deserve, give you the mercy that you deserve, Father God. And I just ask that you make them able right now, Father God. I ask that you just make your presence known, Father God, that you sit in that bed, in that hospital room, Father God, in that bed, in that car, in that wheelchair, wherever they are, Father God. I ask that you make your presence known, Father God, and you let them know that I am God, and that nothing is too big for me, that you have their back, Father God, that you would never leave, nor you would never forsake them, Father God. There are so many people crying out to you right now, Father God, and I just ask that you continue to make your presence known to them, Father God. There is someone sitting there right now that doubts you, Father God. They doubt your existence, Father God. They doubt your wisdom, Father God. They doubt your mercy, Father God. They doubt your forgiveness, Father God. They doubt your devotion, Father God. They are in doubt of you, Father God. And I ask you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that you break your presence known, Father God. Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, I ask that you make your presence known, Father God. Let them know that you are great, that you are wonderful, that you are magnificent, that you are wise, Father God. And most of all, that you are forgiven. That you are our loving Father, and that you will do everything that you said that you would do, Father God. And you said that you would never leave and never forsake them, Father God. I ask that you, Father God, that you just let them know this, Father God, in some way, in somehow, Father God, that you reach all that needs to be reached, Father God. You are amazing, Father. And I speak for myself, Father God. You are amazing, Father God. And I ask in my faith, Father God. Father God, that you continue to direct me, Father God, that you continue to redirect me, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And I myself, I am so thankful for my blessings, Father God. I'm thankful now that I'm able, Father God. I am so thankful that I can hear, I can walk, I can talk, I can see, I can feel, Father God. And most of all, that I am forgiven by your grace and by your mercy and by your love and by your kindness, Father God, that I am forgiven in the mighty name of Jesus. There's just someone reaching out to you, Father God, that is getting ready to go into surgery, Father God, and they are fearful, Father God. And Father God, I ask that you make your presence known, Father God, and you let them know that they will come out of this surgery, no matter what that surgery is, Father God. By your stripes, they are healed, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father God, you said, when you can't pray no more, just lift you up. So Father God, I lift you up. When you run out of lift your mighty name up, Jesus. And I thank you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. Father God, I need you. I need you. I cannot make it in this world without you, Father God. I can't do it alone, Father. I can't do it alone. I just can't. I need you. I need you right now, Father God. We are your children. We need you. And we thank you. We thank you, Father God. We thank you. Thank you, Jesus. I love you so much, Jesus. And I thank you. Father God, I thank you for all the heartbreak that I've endured. I thank you for the rejection that I've endured. I thank you for all of the hurtful, agonizing, and painful things that I have endured in my life because Father God has led me back to you. Father God, you are always waiting. Father God, you said ask and you shall receive. Father God, you have blessed me with more than I deserve. And I just want to thank you, Father. I thank you, Father God. We just want to thank you, Father God. We love you, Father God. I thank you for your devotion. I thank you for a sound mind, Father God. I thank you for your continuous love. I thank you for your unconditional love, Father God. I thank you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I give you the highest praise because you are worthy to be praised. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Father God. And for that mother that's out there holding her sick child in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father God, I ask that you make your presence to be known, Father God. Father God, deploy your angels. Deploy your holy angels, Father God. Father God, I thank you. I thank you for your holy angels that you have sent. I thank you for the angels that have guided me, Father God, and directed me and redirected me by your authority, Father God, and just by you asking, Father God, and I thank you for that. Thank you for your protection. Father God, you have been so wonderful to me. There is no words that I can say right now that would ever show how thankful I am. But hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Messiah. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Hallelujah, Yeshua. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, King Jesus. I thank you. I believe the blood of Jesus over this world, Father God. I believe the blood of Jesus over this sinner. The blood of Jesus over my friends and my loved ones. I believe the blood of Jesus over the people that I hear, that I hold near and dear to me. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I thank you. Thank you. good and loving, and I thank you. I thank you for creating me to be the woman that I am today, Father God. To humble, loving, forgiving, kind, Father God. And I say my word is my bond. My word is my bond, just like you, Father God. I inquire to be like you every moment, every second of my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you. Hallelujah, la la so, la la mo. Uwisha la la mo, kai la 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 so. Uwisha la la mo, ya la 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 ba, shanta la la mo, ya la la. Uwisha la la mo, ya la la ba, ya la la sa, ya la la mo. Uwisha la la ka, ya la la mo, ya la la sa. Uwisha mo, ya la la sa, ya la mo, ya la mo, ya la la sa. Uwisha ka, ya la la mo, ya la 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 sa. Jesus, hallelujah, 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 May you find the Lord. May you come and stay with Him. May you receive His grace, His mercy, His forgiveness.